It's another school session, a period of good tidings for students across Eastern Southeast and Eastern Northeast local government areas. As customary with the Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun Foundation, every new school session is a time to identify and encourage the students to aspire higher, with the distribution of books to commence the new academic year. As expected, the pupils and students in all primary and secondary schools in Uromi and Ubiaja visited trooped out in excitement at the site of the Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun Foundation team to receive their notebooks for this year's academic session. The Director of Operations, Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun Foundation, Mr. Fred Oreke, who represented the founder, Barrister Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun, said though this year's distribution of notebooks was a little bit delayed due to some hitches, the pupils did not lose faith in the foundation because they know it has become a yearly program since the past 13 years that at the beginning of every academic session, they must receive notebooks from the foundation.
He has made it a commitment to himself to try to help the downtrodden. My prayer is that God will excel him higher than what he is now.
After receiving the notebooks, some of the pupils thanked the foundation and the founder, Barrister Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun, for the notebooks and promised to make good use of it and make their parents proud.
Sit and learn what my auntie will teach. I will not spoil it.
Sergius Ogun Osaosuchi, thank you.
I promise them to write and read.
Thank you, because you gave me the book.
Thank you for the book.
Head teachers of the schools visited also thanked the foundation for the gesture, as I said, it would go a long way to encourage and support the pupils who could not afford a single notebook since resumption, noting that the federal lawmaker, Barrister Sergius Ogun, has proved over the years that he is a firm believer in the educational advancement of the pupils in the constituency.
Some parents cannot even afford to buy notebooks for their children. But with this, he's coming to aid them, sharing books at the beginning of the term, to be of great benefit to the pupils.
We really want to say thank you to the donor. He has done more than we can explain. In fact, we are so grateful to him. May God continue to bless him.
Many of the parents were not able to buy books, but now that you have given to them, they are very happy.
The distribution team is expected to visit all the nooks and crannies of the two local government areas on behalf of the founder, Deacon Sergius Osaosuchi Ogun. Sonny Duke Okosun reporting.